Hello, my dear friends. Thank you for visiting my channel Cooking with Alus. And today I will prepare spring rolls. And the ingredients, as you can see here, I will need some shrimp and pepper, cucumber, green onion, cilantro, carrots, romaine lettuce, soy sauce, black pepper, sesame seeds, and spring roll wrappers. So let's start it. First, guys, what I will do, carrots and red pepper, I will sprinkle with soy sauce. And sesame seeds. And we'll put in the refrigerator for 10-15 minutes. And also, guys, I will need a little bit the sesame oil, just slightly on top. Okay, and we will put this in the refrigerator. Shrimp is cooked, but I will reheat a little bit and fry in a little olive oil, just a little bit. Okay, guys, everything ready. Shrimp is ready. And I pull out from refrigerator carrots with pepper. So we take in one spring roll wrap and just merge in water. Like this. Okay. Now pull out from there. So this is how I assemble. I put all my ingredients on rice spring roll and we'll wrap it as envelope right now. This is final product. Spring rolls. Very delicious. Thank you for visiting my channel Cooking with Alus, and I hope to see you next time.